I don't know if I'm doing the right thing, but this is a song from my latest group of songs. It's a song very much influenced by a great Islamic poet, Farouddin al-Attar. It's a song called The Guests.
One by one, the guests arrive. The guests are coming through. The open-hearted many, the broken-hearted few. But no one knows where the night is going. No one knows while the wine is flowing. Our love, I need you, I need you, I need you, I need you all. I need you now. Those who dance begin to dance. Those who weep begin. Welcome, welcome, cries the voice. Let all my guests come in. But no one knows where the night is going. No one knows why the wine is flowing. Stumbling through that house in the utmost of secrecy, sing, do reveal yourself, oh why hast thou forsaken me? But no one knows where the night is going. No one knows where the wine is. All at once the torches flare, the inner door flies open. One by one they enter there, in every style of passion. But no one knows where the night is going. No one knows where the wine is flowing. They take their sweet repast while house and grounds dissolve. One by one the guests are cast beyond the garden wall. But no one knows where the night is going. No one knows where the wine. Begin to dance. Those who weep, listen to them begin. those who earnestly are lost, while they're lost and lost again. But no one knows where the night is going. No one knows where the wine is flowing. I know. Now, one by one, guests arrive. The guests are coming through. The broken-hearted many, the open-hearted few. But no one knows where the night is going. No one knows why the wine.